We're doing the mission Dealmaker for the new faction Redacted. Probably the second hardest mission for Tier 1 Redacted. I'd say the only other harder one is the one with the scavenger and three calling cards. For this mission, I'd recommend going to Sawa Village to find your gold skull. Jump into the room from Season 2 that everyone should know about by now. Another team was there, but they were friendly right off the bat. I like playing with other players. I just like the solo challenge, but I have no problem teaming up with friendly operators. Electric drills, I actually found at gas stations where you can find a gas can conveniently as well. Once you have those three items, go to a buy station, trade for a secure backpack. Thanks everyone for watching. Have a good one.